Hello, glass industry. It's Mark from Glass Open Book. And without further introduction, let's discuss the news.
We'd love to thank EPEC for sponsoring this episode. EPEC is an independent service company that is providing assistance for glass container manufacturers, fillers, and brand owners. On Glass Open Book, you will find a variety of services and apps from this company. You will find the link in the description below.
And first news come from Germany. Sorg is improving combustion processes at Weck Glass in the Bonn-Duisdorf plant, which will also lead to reduction of emissions, in particular nitrogen oxides. The impressive thing is that this will be achieved by optimizing the furnace's geometry and by Sorg's control and irrigation technology, combined with installation of compressed air injection. Sorg has been providing Weck Glass with its equipment for its glassmaking processes since 1960. So no wonder that Weck has relied on Sorg in this project as well. And moving on, three companies, namely Dassault Systèmes, Ardagh Group and Exxergy, will collaborate on a coating technology, which could increase the strength and reduce the weight of glass bottles. The companies will begin virtual twin trials in January 2022 to research and develop a coating that will enable the glass bottle to be lighter but maintain its strength, shape and, what's also important, its 100% recyclability. Using a virtual twin for this objective is also a nice touch. It will help to reduce the time and cost needed to test glass products, while reducing the raw materials and energy used in the process. Great news, and I can't wait to see the results next year. And if they reach success in the virtual trial, they will undergo glass bottle testing starting from summer 2022.
Ardagh Group has pioneered the lightweighting of glass and is a leading global supplier of infinitely recyclable sustainable metal and glass packaging. We have a responsibility to respond to the sustainability challenges we all face.
And the final news for today. Şişecam announces new glass packaging furnace investment in Turkey. The company is spending 84 million euros on a glass packaging furnace in Eskişehir, where glass packaging production is currently underway with four furnaces. So this investment will add up a new furnace with an annual capacity of 155,000 tons, which is scheduled for completion and full operation by the beginning of 2023.
Following the latest investment planned at the Eskişehir production facility in Turkey, Şişecam's glass packaging capacity is now set to climb to 3.2 million tons annually. Our expanding production capacity will enable Şişecam to respond to rising demand for glass packaging, which has grown in parallel with heightened awareness of health and hygiene during the pandemic.
That's it for this week. Definitely hit the like button and leave the comments in the comment section below. It's been Mark from Glass Open Book. See you next week. Goodbye.